moving pictures. Come on, you like that? Look at her little face. You get to talk.
The X factor isn't something you can factor.
Something that hits me.
I can't define it by saying it's one thing or another. There are many things.
Something that grabs me and again moves me.
Usually when it's only one thing, that's usually not the X factor.
When somebody has the X factor, even if you don't like them, deep down in the pit of your stomach, you know you like them. I don't think the look matters in the slightest, no.
A lot, very important.
It's important to have a certain appeal.
Why do you think I hired her?
True.
It's energy that's important.
Stage presence is very important.
Age does not matter.
Living proof.
Living proof.
Nobody cares.
Talent is talent. Yeah. Dreams can happen even at your age.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't believe in age discrimination. We've got a 27-year-old who's fantastic. I'm serious.
If you can't handle criticism, go home and hide under your bed. It's not for you.
We shouldn't like each other. I hate that.
No. He hates it.
I hate that.
I think we're really just looking for who was competitively the best.
We're looking for a superstar, and we won't rest until we find that person.
You've got to have that ambition.
And we all have adversity.
I was saying something important.
Well, no, you weren't. You were kind of going on the not important side, so I had a filler.
No, I said they've got ambition and hunger.
Filler.
Ambition and hunger.
Amazing. Beautiful.
What's it like to have Simon as a boss?
Simon would say he's not my boss.
If it does well, it's my show. If it bombs, it's Paula's. That's the deal.
He wants you to be good every day. Who's good every day?
He's a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get today.
He's very clear about what works.
I am obsessed with the way things look. I'm practically insane when it comes to that stuff.
I agree.
But you're the same.
I'm the same way.
Hands on to everything. It blows me away.
He even cares less about himself, believe it or not, and more about the contestants, which is really refreshing and almost disturbing.
Where's the rainbow?
don't get too carried away.
I love it. Good.
And where's the angels?
They're behind.
Angels.